are on, hopefully.
I am on, hopefully.
Sandy's first commentary vlog talk. Not a murmur in the background like you have been in the past?
No, I'm on the back of the G6R.
No longer a one-way conversation, sort of. Me trying to repeat sort of what you're saying, so that's an idea.
Yeah, well, hopefully I can be heard.
Okay.
No, what the hell has he got? A guitar?
Guitar? And a scooter?
I think guitar. I'll just shut the visor now. Cause
yeah, you get a wind noise, yeah. There's a different noise. You're up front, you're over there looking at the top of my head.
Yep.
Compared to normal. And what's your thoughts of looking at the back of my head as opposed to looking over the top of my head? KTM to G6R, do you?
Yeah. Well, this is fun. No doubt about it. It's totally different than last time when you took me out, acted up through here. Yeah, here it's so much different because I was on the KTM game pretty much just seeing.
It was the same with the Tiger.
Yeah.
You look at the back of it. You would have to do the pier, you know.
You have to sort of look
the
around,
side.
Around the side of you.
Mm.
Like this is... I still obviously see your head. But, yeah, you can see a lot more of the road coming at you. The corners.
Yes, of course. I always do that.
It's sort of more fun. All this sort of stuff, but still love the KTM, it was great.
Well, you hadn't been on the back of this for like forever.
No.
Nor had I, really. Still on there? How's that go? I'm bad, husband, aren't I?
Yep.
Making you hang on.
Yep.
How dare I? All I'm hearing is jeepers. Like you haven't done this before.
Been a while. Heart's racing.
You're not doing the Brit and the Blonde comment of what did I tell you about slowing down?
Yeah. No, I'm not telling you to slow down. Enjoy it. It's good fun. Then it gets the adrenaline going.
Pardon me. Yeah, you get rigged up to the microphone and
I'm getting rigged up.
You lose your voice.
I don't lose my voice. I don't talk that much.
Well, if the camera's on, you've got to learn to do so.
Okay. This is Saturday afternoon. Right on the G6R. On the old Pacific Highway. Heading towards Gosford. Like a totally different ride on this bike to KTM.
Gotta
hold on. Heart rate going.
What was that?
Get the heart rate going. Well, it's not really that bad a bit of road around here.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not perfect, that's for sure.
Oh, there are bits of it that are choppy.
It's a bit choppy there.
But where they relayed it wasn't actually all that bad. was that?
It's quite pretty through here.
Yeah.
A bit of scenery. Trees. Nice on a sunny afternoon.
Yeah.
Working on this bridge thing forever.
Yeah.
Know what they're doing.
Nope. I think there's a new handrail going up the outside of it.
Oh.
I don't know. Timing.
Yeah. I'll call that a click thing, boy. Oh my god.
What's oh my god, your heart rate again?
Yeah. Alright, that was fun.
I do.